that I'm introducing this week, the Election Worker and Polling Place Protection Act. It would create criminal penalties for threats of violence to intimidate voters or election officials.